Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it is I, your host, Splice37, bringing you Never Song. This is a game created by Thomas Brush. He is an indie developer that has been working on this game for many years. I will link his YouTube channel in the description below so you can check him out yourself. But the only reason why I know about this game and him is because he actually made a game for PewDiePie last year, and it was pretty good as well. I believe it's free to download still. It's called Zero Deaths. But yeah, be sure to check these games out here. During my sound check, I really liked what I heard in the first beginning parts, and let's just see how you guys feel about it. Be sure to leave a comment down below and like the video if you enjoyed it. If you did not enjoy it, please leave a dislike and comment what you think. So, with that being said, let's get into it.
Once upon a time, there was a boy, an orphan without a single toy. His name was Pete. His world was gray until he found a friend one day. It was no normal friend he'd found. She was but the prettiest girl in town. From that day on, the summer bore adventures. Every single morn. Her name was Wren, so young and gay. She even had a small piano she'd play. From sharps and flats to middle C, she taught Pete to play and read. But on one fateful evening, they went looking for some place to play. Pete and Wren stumbled through a door onto an abandoned asylum floor, and from the shadows, a face of white snatched poor Wren out of sight. Pete was not like Wren at all. He was timid, scared, and small. And this was his last farewell, for Pete into a coma fell.
And we wake up. Here we are. Hello, Pete. Let's move around a bit. We have a door here. And it just lit up green, whatever that means. Hello. I just woke up, I think. Or I'm still in the coma. I don't know. Hello. Can I help you? Are you okay? Hello? Is this the pizza guy calling? It must be. I ordered a pepperoni pizza with extra, I don't know, cheese? Hey. Oh. Who was me? Ding! A game created by Thomas Brush and Serenity Forge. Oh. Wait, I'm just trying to, like, spell out something. I'm not really sure. Let's go down here. Because I noticed there are, like, letters above the doors, whatever that means. Developed by Eric Coburn. Let's look at this picture. And Dr. Smile. That's great. A portrait. The word smile is scratched into the parchment. So, smile. Okay, so now we're back up here. Smile. So does that mean we type in smile? Hello there! I did not see you before. How are you doing? Yeah, I'm a little nervous now. Okay. Yeah, stay away from me. Believe. I am believing. Do not worry, game. I am certainly believing. Did we get a new call? Hey, how's it going? I like these little bouncy things. Alright, so now if we... Hello? Hello there! Okay, I'm gonna go. Don't worry about me, dude. I'm here. Don't worry. So with... I think that means I solved the puzzle? Yeah, I solved the puzzle. First try! Nice. Never song. By the way, I didn't speak during the intro because I wanted to give you a more natural feeling of you actually playing this game instead of me just talking over the whole thing. Because I kind of hate that, actually. Yeah. Yes, wake up, Pete. This is the piano. Oh, wait. Da. Wait, okay, so da 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 da. Why don't they have that? Come on, Thomas. I was kind of wishing you'd do that, but I'm kind of sad. Hello? A cozy fireplace. Oh, that's how you save your game? Oh, that's so cool. Oh my god. We can... Unlight the fireplace. Booty Bum Pals, 1952. Bro, how old are you? Or, I guess, what year is this game? I guess the art style would have given me a lot of ideas, but... Yeah. Your dusty mattress. Ren's parents are so nice. Sleeping here beats the old orphanage cot any day. I mean, I'm with you, Pete. You can sleep at your freaking attempt at a girlfriend's house, that's pretty nice. Alright, let's get out of here. Head outside for a bit. Look around the sights. Wow. This game's pretty. Look at that skyline in the background. We're apparently in Redwind Village. But you can read. Hello, little kid. I may speak to you, right? 1001, 1002, 1003. Hey.
Jumping to a billion, Pete.
What?
I told myself I need to jump to 1,550,000. It will make me feel amazing.
Okay, but why?
Same reason growing my hair out to 1.73 meters will make me feel like a god.
I come from the plebeian country that is known as the United States. I don't know how long 1.73 meters is. Sure, it's pretty long. Yeah, I don't use meters here. But sure, was that?
My therapist asked me the same stupid questions. Mind your own business, dude. So
sorry.
Can I help you? 1,015. 1,016. 1,016.
Okay, where's Ren?
Considering you're the reason everyone's parents have been missing all summer, I'd keep questions like that on the down low.
I don't know much about myself, but sure, dude.
I mean, you fainted in terror as Ren was kidnapped. So the grown-ups went to Black Fork Asylum to try and find her.
Pete, you need to get good, okay? I know she's like, yo, girl, and you fainted because you were scared. But, bro, come on. You gotta be a man sooner or later. Now's a good time to start.
They haven't been back since.
Oof.
It's all right, buddy. Just be careful asking stupid questions. I, for one, am about to head out to look for my dad because of you.
Wrecked.
After I finish counting, of course.
Okay, bye. Okay. This hotel, now the property of the exclusive Booty Bum Gang. This post is written by Booty Bum Gang. Booty Bum Clubhouse, and you can suck a big one. Punky. Whoever Punky is, I love Punky. I hope we meet them. This is obviously locked. Yeah. Locked some kind of gemstone padlock. Oh my god, does that mean we gotta go find a gemstone? Same thing. Okay. So, how do I get up to this person dressed like a bee?
You like jazz?
Okay, well... Oh. Okay. Guess I broke that. Oh, there's more. Okay. Yeah! Pumpkin? Let's head inside this little haircut place. I believe it's called a barber shop. Yes. A message is scribbled on the mirror. Let's read it. CGCGB. Remember our song, Pete. Thank you, Ren. How did this get here? That's a good question. Okay. Yes. Bum 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 bum. Knock over the vase. Yeah. Good job, people. Hello? What are you doing here, kid?
Pete, you're finally awake. My heart is full.
Thank you, Preston.
I was about to adventure out to the Spiderian sewer to look for the grown-ups. I'll admit, my tummy is filled with little butterflies.
The Spiderian sewer.
Must have given you a serious case of retrograde amnesia. The Spiderian sewer was our favorite spot last summer. Me, you, Ren, everyone!
I guess we were close friends.
Anyways, I think a grown-up might be down there. I heard screaming.
Okay, bye. I don't need to ask where Ren is. I doubt he knows anyway. If we don't know, I doubt this kid knows at all. Jukebox was playing an old tune. The screen says it's called Mama, Make Me Happy. I wish I was old enough to know what song that was. Okay, well now we can get up here, so knock that over. It's locked from the inside. Well, that sucks. Can we go this way? Yeah, we can. Hello, bee kid.
Hey!
Hey, Chad.
We honestly didn't think you'd make it out of your coma, bro.
Yeah, dude. What coma? Okay, come on, dude. You were literally locked in eternal freaking hell with you just... going in the same path over and over again until you figured out how to smile. So, you know what? Get good, dude.
Well, I'm glad you're back. Too bad about Ren, though. I mean, apparently she was, like, kidnapped right in front of your face, bro. The kids are saying you got so scared you went into a coma.
Yes, we already got this information from the kid down there doing his little jump rope.
Don't worry, nobody's judging. You were just too chicken to take care of her. The slug wasn't worth it to you, I get it.
Okay, rude, but okay, the slug?
Ren's nickname? We all call her the slug.
Alright.
She started as the Red Wind Slugger, you know, because of her epic baseball bat. You've forgotten a lot, haven't you, bro?
Yes, I have.
Not sure where she hid it, though.
Okay, that means we need to go find the baseball bat. Was I supposed to, like, hit that harder? I don't know. Let's go back to the piano. Okay, if my house could do that, I'd be impressed too. And the Redwood Slugger. Let's get whacking, boys! Can I hit this thing? Aw. Okay, well. That's no fun, but can I hit anything else? Let's save our game over here. Yeah, get wrecked, freaking vase. Well, good thing I didn't break the mirror. That would have been some bad luck. And that's probably the last thing we need right now. We just got out of a coma after all. And smack that lamppost. Oh, I was kind of hoping it would explode, but I guess my kid can't swing hard enough with his baseball bat. Can I go this way? Oh yeah, there's another place I can go into. Never mind. Well, that worked. Okay. What are these bases to break? Redwind Field.
It's me, Bert. You woke up.
This little tiny... Dude, you literally look like the freaking flying snitch. I guess golden snitch, but you're not gold, so you're just a snitch from Harry Potter.
I'm locked in this cage. That's what's up.
Well, don't be so upset, Bird.
I just saw Ren.
How? How long has it been since I was out? If we only had to walk 2 feet to see Ren, Okay.
Yeah. A man carried her down into the Spiderian sewer.
Not the Spiderian sewer!
Without her medication, I don't see her lasting much longer.
Well, we better go then.
Quick, use that bat to get me out of this cage.
And a whack. Okay. Oh, I love it! Look at the little physics! So this must be the Spiderian sewer. No, it's a fireplace. I'm dumb. Okay. Come on, that looks like a crypt or something, but it's not. Hello, Mr. Ninja Man. Oh, okay. I got the little fizzle. Oh, that's an enemy. Okay, I killed him. Yes. All right, kid. Where?
Parkour.
For real, though. I see you.
The mighty parkour ninja, Kumboisa, at your
service. I'm actually jealous of you right now. I want to be a parkour ninja too.
Yeah, I just saw some guy take her down into the Spiderian sewer.
Spiderian.
He was just crawling around, dragging her in a cage. Not sure if that's a problem.
You are so strange, kid.
I tried to help, honest. But well, I already told John I'd help him find his dad. So yeah, I'm
I'm just gonna leave him, dude. Okay, bye. let's leave this kid here. I'm sure there's stuff that I'm missing back in the other town, but not much I can really do. Got a coma card. These things are all the rage in Redwind. What a tongue twister. There's a ton of them hiding all over the place. Okay. Be sure to cloak and equip to change your outfit. Oh my god. I can change my outfit, bro. Please. I can dress like him. I can wear the headband. Okay. Oh, I love it. Look at his little headband. bro, are you okay?
Hey, Puke Face. Get over here and help me. I'm stuck. Isn't it obvious, Puke?
It's not, actually. How did you get stuck?
I have hypoinflammatory disorder. I inflate randomly.
Oh, that's awkward. What can I do to help you, dude?
Give me my sewing needle, Puke Fart. My mom gave it to me for emergency poppage for just such occasions.
We're actually gonna poke you with a needle?
The spiders snatched it right out of my pocket and ran up a tree.
I'm on it, dude. So is your house over here then? Or do I need to go back the other way? Get the frick out of here, little spider thing. Yeah! Oh, whoa. Hello. Get the frick out of here, spider thing. Alright. So I need to learn how to stand on these things? Does that help? Whatever. I give up. I guess we just keep heading this way? This is weird. Oh, I got hurt. Oh no. Why can't I just keep heading this way? Okay. Bench?
Ren's favorite spot.
Thank you, bird. Okay, I'm going too far this way. I need to head back to that kid's house. Except for there's a tree here.
Check it out, in the tree. Is that Simeon's sewing needle?
Oh. Please, bird, grab that. How do I... Oh, I just gotta take it with me. Okay. Well, follow me, bird. Let's go pop this kid. That's a big freaking sewing needle. Wee. Okay, dude, we're back.
My sewing needle. Give it to me, but Buttface.
Here.
Oh, pop me. It hurts so bad. But you have to pop me. 3, 2, 1. Go, go, go.
Oh my god. Kid, are you okay? Ah!
Oh.
Okay, I'm coming, dude. Let's get it. And he's locked out. Classic. Okay. frick. Okay. What? There we go. Oh. So, kill all the enemies to lower that? Is that how that works? I'm not really sure. Bird, how do I interact with this? I can move the camera, but... Oh, okay. So yeah, we didn't do that. I'm gonna assume that water is not good for me. Okay, how do I activate this? Oh, okay. Yeah, we'll just keep that there. No? Well, I guess I can swim in this? Okay. Well, that's kind of cool. I don't know if spiders can swim on water like that. Or whatever the heck these things are. Let's go inside the store. Preston, what are you doing down here?
Pete, welcome to my state-of-the-art research facility.
I didn't know you could teleport.
This, my friend, is where I'll crack the case to the missing adults and our poor friend, Ren.
Impressive.
There's no question science can't answer.
I mean, true, but...
Although I have to admit, all I have are questions.
Me too. Like, how did you beat me here, if we had to go the same way?
Let's examine the facts. Fact. There's a giant centipede downstairs, and she only seems to respond to smell. Fact. There's some weird man sneaking around Redwind and beyond. I even snapped a photo of him on the water tower in the marsh.
You shouldn't let me see that photo.
Yes, yes. All of these facts are definitely strange. Last. My mind can only fathom the rich rewards of writing my thesis to such bewildering questions.
True. I'm not really sure what to think about it either.
I should get back to work. Goodbye, Pete.
Okay, thanks.
Nothing a day's reading and research can't handle.
So what can I find here? Dr. Smile in a birdcage. What, can I get more of these or... No, it's literally just that picture. Okay.
Preston's drawn a diagram in chalk on the roots.
Okay.
Scent a spider. Length, 3 miles. Age, 1 week. Properties, deaf, blind, and sleepy. It is possible she was heavily sedated. Notes, elevated heart rate occurs with certain smells, specifically sludge, spider eggs, and sand.
Okay. Big animal. That is quite a snake. So, I'm surprised Preston has a lab down here, honestly. I don't know how I'm gonna get up there to get that. Oh, I just got up here, that's nice. Hello, little friend.
Pete. Hey, Pete, it's me, Gom Toddler.
Gom Toddler, I love it. That's a name and a half.
You seen him around?
I have not.
If you see him, could you tell him I'ma mess him up?
Sure, dude.
Wish I could beat his butt. I'm sick of him tricking me. I can never reach him though on those eggs. Maybe if I had that bat though.
Oh, he's the kid way up there. Okay.
Swing upwards with your bat and go a little bit higher than normal?
No.
Yeah, swing that bat when you jump. And you can go a bit higher like a cool kid.
Is that how I got up here? That would make a lot of sense. Hmm. Okay, can I like... Alright, I'll like just the school bus down here in the sewers. Like, okay. I wish I was a cool kid. Alright, just take out a few more enemies. Come here. Yep. Die. Yep. Alright. This is just past the little Gom Toddler. We're just checking out this area here. Oh my, we can go a lot farther. The nest of the spider thingamajigs. Can I? I will risk it. We'll just... I just destroyed bones, dude. Alright. Oh, here we go. Oh yeah. Oh, so bird is my only source of light right now. That's how far down we are. Sheesh. Okay. I'm actually glad I went this way. Whoa. Holy crap. Let's do that again. Alright, let's get it. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, me too, dude. I can laugh. Whatever, dude. Okay. Well, that was nice. What's the point of that? Okay. Fight more spiders. Oh my god. Hello. Don't wake up. Don't wake up. We're just gonna...
Help me, Puke. I think she's hungry.
Okay. Oh. Be quiet, dude. We gotta roll you past her. Why are you still big, dude? Okay, go, 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 go. Alright, we got him out. Let's put him back over here, but let's talk to her. I'm kind of curious. Am I going to die here?
Wow, this thing is horrifying.
What is it?
I have a theory.
Okay.
Never mind. It's a little crazy. Let's just keep moving.
Nah, I want to know.
You're going to think I'm insane, but I think that might be a grown-up.
Oh. Smack! Smack! Okay, didn't... Okay, Thomas, come on. You could have let me get a little bit of... Oh my god.
What is that thing?
Beats me, bird.
It was that thing again. That thing had taken Ren.
Don't be mad. You're just a child.
His wrinkling face only smiled.
I'm starving, and I need to eat. So I snatched your pal. The perfect treat. A snack like that is said to make your wrinkling skin look younger.
Okay. So can we talk to you? Or is this supposed to be Ren? Okay. Thanks. Ah, nice. Perfect. I knew it. I knew there was going to be one of these things up here. You're becoming predictable, Thomas. Very predictable. New cosmetic item? Yeah? I got his little glasses. Actually, sorry game, but no. I don't wear glasses. Oh, Oh, we're over here now. Okay, I understand. So we went back around, and now it's like this. Okay. Well, where did he go? Is he still over here? We gotta get our friend out. Sorry, dude. Sheesh. I really like the music. Okay, buddy. Oh, I can't let him get stuck, can I? Yeah, I can't let him get stuck. So... that was close. Yeah, we don't want him to... uh-oh. Okay. And go! Okay. Mama. Alright, let's get you out of here, dude. We need to get you out of here. Yeah, we'll just roll you to the school bus and we can get you out of here, dude. Back up the well we go. Okay, box. Oh no!
Smeared all over my jeans.
I sure did.
Now I smell like red. Such a pig fart. Just like you.
Yeah, get wrecked, dude. Oh. I pushed him back into it. Okay, well, how do I get you up there? Yeah, how do I get you up there, dude? Okay, I can't push you. Okay. You know, maybe I should stop beating this poor child. Oh my god. I'm sorry, kid. Yeah, I have no idea how to get this man back up top. Unless I'm just going the wrong direction. Can I just talk to this kid again and be like, hey.
Pete, welcome to my state of the art.
Yeah, I've already been here. Okay, well, he was no help to me, so we're not going to talk to him. I wonder if I need to go around again just to try and get this thing, that switch to work. So, I will be right back. I will go run around and flip the switch to see what it does. I was kind of hoping you'd wake up. Could have been interesting. But no, you just want to stay asleep. Fine by me. Actually, looking at the time of recording of this video, I think that I'm going to call it here as a part. And if you guys would like to see more, I'd really like to hear more about it in the comments down below. The comments really do mean a lot, especially for not only me, but the algorithm. Ah, the god-blessed algorithm of YouTube. So please, leave a comment down below. Leave a like if you liked the video. And I will see you in the next one. If this video does well, like within reason, I'll make another one. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.